While precautions have changed,
you're good.
The philosophy here remains the same.
Our focus on the outdoors is even more critical now than it has been.
I'm 5 and a half.
The Child Educational Center has spent decades developing a program centered around the outdoors.
It's everything. Children are happier, they're healthier. There are statistics that say the more time they spend outside, the fewer days they're out sick.
Ellen Veslock says the program is research-based. She says learning outside is not only beneficial for kids physically, but also cognitively.
It's not just young children that do better outside. There's a whole host of research about the benefits of nature for us as adults.
The center still had to make adjustments during the pandemic, like requiring face coverings and coming up with creative solutions like individual supply bins for children.
No one knew how to manage March through June.
Some schools are now turning to the Child Care Center for advice on how to embrace outdoor learning.
One of the things they talked about was what they could help their teachers do outside. If you're reading a chapter book to second graders, why not go outside to do that?
Here's the prime opportunity to pivot. I mean, it's a really great word because I think school districts could do some amazing things if they just reach a little bit and pivot into their thinking.